It's hard to keep a good woman down, isn't it, Carla?
I don't know. You managed it for a solid decade.
I never meant to harm you, dear. Merely to help you realize your vast potential.
You sent me to the Hells. You let Zariel take my heart. As though any of it was yours to give away.
The greater good, Karlak. Something I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You feel no regret, do you? All right. How about fear, then?
You can't hurt me. You need me. Whether you and your friend realize it or not.
Do we now?
You ought to reconsider. Divided, the Elder Brain will create an illithid army, yourself included in its ranks. Together, we can tame it. I'm sorry you feel wronged by how things ended between us all those years ago. But now, we must look to the future.
You make it sound like we were lovers. Or friends. But that wasn't it. I trusted you. I respected you. It was my job to protect you. And that's what I did. I was so young. I didn't recognize evil when I saw it. When you turned on me, I was too dumbstruck to realize what was happening. No way he'd hurt me, I thought. He betrayed me for reasons I still don't quite understand. But I suppose evil has no real cause. It just is. Until it isn't!
You utter brat. You're going to burn this place down.
Good!
No, you have to stop her. Do it, now!
Smell blood. Aye, aye.
This city is mine!
Stay focused.
It's finished. It's done. I need to see him up close. I need to know he's dead.